Kathy Kelly here at WWE headquarters with a special news report. This Monday on the Labor Day edition of Raw, we'll see Braun Strowman go head-to-head with Big Show in a steel cage match. The last time these two Goliaths faced off, on April 17, 2017, the ring collapsed when Strowman superplexed Big Show, leaving us all speechless and the match with no definitive winner. Both superstars will have a lot to prove in this steel cage matchup. Big Show will be looking to get back on the winning track after his loss to Big Cass at SummerSlam and his defeat in last week's 15-man Battle Royal. Meanwhile, the Monster Among Men is gearing up for a Universal Championship match against Brock Lesnar on September 24th at No Mercy, making this showdown against a four-time world champion like Big Show a huge test. Can Braun Strowman prevail in his first ever steel cage match, or will Big Show's experience make the difference? Find out on Monday Night Raw live on the USA Network at 8/7 Central.